Regrettably, the highly anticipated release of Starfield is not on the horizon for either the PS5 or PS4 anytime soon. Moreover, the chances of it making its way to Sony platforms in the future are quite slim. The reason behind this lies in the fact that Bethesda Softworks, the studio behind Starfield, is now part of ZeniMax Media, a company acquired by Microsoft in 2021.